Probably, because he normally responds pretty quickly. Or he spinner. Got out of that spinner yellow. So was that the result of inviting someone? Ooh. Jeez. He's probably on his phone, like, listening in. It is a challenge to try to do this 129 pre-1500. Wow. Nope, unless you record it or you remember it. Welcome back. I think I might be able to finally do it. Got my conduit. I mean, unless the next two maps are insanely stupid. Yeah, hopefully not. One of the yellows screwed me over. Can't believe one of the yellows screwed me over so badly. Okay, what am I exactly doing to myself? Do you know what I'm doing? I'm playing like a Z Barb. I have four elite packs in my push of 129. Because I'm trying to pull density. I'm trying to pull density and I end up seeing an elite. And I like having four elites, but I don't think I want to fight through four elites of affixes. Because there's Waller too, so it's like well, not when you have arcane beams, lightning, what else? It's like okay, there's four elites anyway, just so you know. So that's like 12, well, I guess 9 affixes to worry about because some overlap. two of the four is down. It's funny. Get out of here. What? Oh, the style that I'm doing? Basically, it sounds like close to the sound that I'm doing, except he's probably doing the special recipe version. Yep, that's what I figured. Yeah, I've seen people using that. Yeah. Yeah, the version I'm using is from PTR 2.6.9. It's the one before the special recipe version came out. But I'm also mixing it with my stupid tumble, basically. These are pretty much EXP runs. Yeah, whenever I see shamans, no thank you.